हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट इंडियन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर। इंडियन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर स्पेसिफिकली रेफर्स टू वर्क्स रिटन इन इंग्लिश बाय इंडियन राइटर्स। इंग्लिश एज अ लैंग्वेज वाज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन इंडिया ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश रूल, हैविंग लर्नड अ कॉलोनियल लैंग्वेज। देयर वर फ्यू इंडियन राइटर्स who started writing in English. The first book written by an Indian in English was by Sheikh Din Muhammad, titled Travel of Din Muhammad. Muhammad Travels narrative was published in 1793. The first pamphlet written in English by an Indian appeared in 1806. The first play in English, Krishna Mohan Banerjee's The Prostitute, was published in 1831. The first Indian novel in English, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee Rajmohan Vibes, appeared in 1864. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was one of the earlier Indian writers whose works were mostly political in nature. Roy wrote several pamphlets in English opposing the nationalist causes of Indian independence. He also published Brahmanical magazine in English in 1821. Bankim Chandra Chatterjee was another writer credited with the writing the first Indian novel in English. His other works in Bengali were also translated into English. After these two writers, the Indian literary scene was dominated by trio of Raja Rao, Mulk Raj Anand and R.K. Narayanan. According to the critic William Walsh, it was this trio that established the foundations of Indian novels well states. It is these three writers who defined the area in which the Indian novel was to operate, the established its assumptions. This cast its main themes, freed the first models of its character and elaborates its particular logic. Each of them used an essay natural idioms which was unaffected by the opacity of a British inheritance. Their language has been freed of the foggy taste of Britain and transferred to wholly new setting of virtual heat and brilliant light. The 1950s was dominated by writers such as Anita Desai, Khushwant Singh and Arun Joshi. Anita Desai established herself as an eminent Indian woman writer with novels such as Cry the Peacock 1965, Fire the Mountain 1977 and Clear Light of Day 1980. In her oeuvre, Khushwant Singh's Train to Pakistan and Aruna Joshi, The Apprentice were others popular book of the periods. Indian literature in English took a new turn in the 1980 with the publications of Salman Rushdie's Midnight Children. Rushdie novel traced the historical of its protagonist Salim Senai, born on the evening of the Indian independence. It juxtaposed Salim's a personal life with the history of Indian nation. The distinct narrative style of the novel, use of magical realism and Indian words in English, gave a new definition to Indian literature. The 1990s and 2000s has witnessed the rise of many important Indian writers who have taken Indian literature to new heights. These writers includes Amitabh Ghosh, Vikram Seth, Shashi Tharoor, Shashi Deshpande, Arundhati Roy. Modern Indian writers have freed English from the baggage of colonial legacy and Indianized it to suit their own cultural need. Thank you so much. I hope this video is helpful for you in your exam. Thank you.